catch this, one or many?
This works really well with a long opener, although anything will really work. Hold it between your thumb and forefinger, so you have a little bit of play there. Get your zone. Really, if you can look at it closely, it's just a regular open, but you're starting from farther back. And if you miss it, you can always do that.